Right now I'm at the markets at Grand Central Station.
I entered Grand Central from Lexington Avenue. When you enter the market this way, you'll find Zero's Bakery directly to your left down the stairs. The market has just about anything you need all in one location. I actually picked up something sweet to eat here at Li-Lac. A chocolate-covered orange slice and two truffles. Even though I'm not a big seafood person, this is still one of my favorite portions of the market to see. Unless, of course, we're talking about seafood and eat it. After the market, I took the escalator downstairs to the main dining concourse. I took the route to the left in the direction of Magnolia Bakery, which at 8 o'clock at night still had a pretty long line for a Wednesday. But it's okay, because I heard their cupcakes were calorie free. Continuing on this path, you'll find Shake Shack on your left, which also had a very long line. Across from Shake Shack is the central area that also has Irving Farms. Did I mention Shake Shack has beer and wine? Making waiting for your train a little bit easier. If you turn left and go up the ramp, you'll find the Whispering Canyon. You're to stand diagonally from your partner, as you see the girl here in pink doing. It's located right in front of the Oyster Bar restaurant. I headed back down the ramp to finish my journey around the concourse, where I found Dishes. I haven't eaten there yet, but I see it's usually pretty busy. Next, you'll find the famous Juniors, where they have amazing burgers, cheesecake, and egg creams. Notice the price of the apple crumb on the left. It's $21.50. Hale Hardy is pretty cool. It's kind of like Subway for salads. And they also have soup. If you're anything like me, it's important to know where the restrooms are. They're at either end of the concourse by the escalators. There aren't as many restaurants on the other side, but there are a few places to get food quickly and also grab a few magazines. I love walking up the steps from the lower concourse and seeing this beautiful mural. Did you know the mural was actually painted on backwards? Concourse by the Apple Store. If you forgot your beauty products, no worries. Grand Central has an abundance of high-end beauty products for you.
My friend Wasabi, the final score.